from L.A.?
Yeah, from that private detective.
What does he say? Who is this guy anyway?
Never heard of him, that's what he says. He checked and there's no John J. McCready. No listing, no record, no information, nothing.
Where does that leave us?
I'll tell you where it leaves us. I'm sick of...
Now, Coley?
I think McCready's a nothing, a nobody.
Is he?
So there's nothing to worry about.
Isn't there? You got brains, you have.
What can he find out that Kamoko... Suppose he finds out.
A nobody like McCready can raise a pretty big stink.
The point is, who'd miss a nobody like McCready if he just, say... disappeared. Who, Coley? Coley?
Why don't we wait?
Wait for what?
I mean, maybe he won't find anything. Maybe he'll just go away.
Not McCready. I know those MAME guys. Their minds get twisted. They put on hair shirts and act like martyrs. All of them are do-gooders, freaks, troublemakers.
Let's wait and see. There's no danger yet.
No danger, he says. This guy's like a carrier of smallpox. Since he's arrived, this town has a fever, an infection, and it's spreading.
Hastings in a sick sweat, running around shooting off his face. Doc getting snotty with me for the first time in 4 years. And Liz, your sister, acts like a fool.
She's only a kid.
Kid? She must have strained every muscle in her head to get so stupid renting him a Jeep. Tim. Tim the rum-dump suddenly decides he's got to act like a sheriff. And he says there's no danger.
Of course, you want to take the chance?
Not me.
All right, then.
You're mighty quick to kill. He's not an animal.
Well, listen to little Spitfire. You miserable little toad, I'm saving your neck. If I don't, who will?
Tim, all right.
Doc, your sister with the rocks in her head, there's one thing about your sister. She's got twice the guts you have. You're only fit for running away.
And it's too late for that. He's in this, and he ain't running no place.
All right, then.